look at this mess. Hard work truly does pay off. We're living our lives in a tropical paradise. I can't think of anything else better otherwise.
What are you talking about?
So humble. Don't you realize? We're in the Keys right now. Look at the white sand. It's phenomenal.
This is Virginia Beach.
Okay, you know what? You don't have to ruin the magic. Just use your imagination, stupid.
What magic? There's cigarette butts everywhere. Hey, what are you doing, man?
Hey, I'm building a sandcastle. Go, shoot, come on, go, leave, come on.
All right, then.
Yeah, man, lifeguard on duty. CPR on all the ladies, because I'm leaving them breathless.
But lifeguards only wear red.
Huh?
They only wear red.
I quit. Whoa. The hell you got on your nose? We in public. I don't want people to think I hang out with bukkake weirdos.
It's sunscreen, you idiot.
I know what sunscreen is. I just wanted to remind you that you're light skinned.
Look at our arms, my white chocolate brother.
Your ancestors, they were seduced by the smell of potatoes. And a divine punishment, you are ostracized from ever setting foot in Africa ever again. That's why I am blessed to never be sunburnt ever again. Hey, you remember that sad story with someone's kid dying because they were trying to find SpongeBob in the ocean? Well, call me Make-A-Wish. I'm about to make it happen right now.
How?
Unlike him, I got SpongeBob's number on speed dial. Follow that nigga on Instagram 2 months ago. Check me out. Hey, yo, SpongeBob, I heard you ready.
I'm ready.
Okay, listen. I know it's summertime right now, but I'm about to make it spring again. Watch me.